Here are some things you can do to prevent leg cramps. You need to up your magnesium. Magnesium is awesome. Magnesium is well known for its relaxing properties, and many experts around the world say that magnesium is one of the best minerals for alleviating leg cramps. This means that you should consume foods rich in magnesium, such as dark leafy greens, pumpkin seeds, dates, yogurt, bananas, or dark chocolate, but I'm afraid that's not enough. But don't worry, because you can always use magnesium oil. How to use it? Just rub some on your legs before you go to bed and you'll be set for the night. That's it, simple but extremely effective. How to make magnesium oil? You will need the following ingredients: 1/2 cup magnesium chloride flakes, 1/2 cup distilled water. Directions: here's what you need to do. It's very simple. First, you need to bring water to a boil. Then you need to put in the magnesium flakes and stir constantly until everything is dissolved. After that, you should remove it from heat and let it cool. Pour the mixture in a spray bottle. That's it. How to use it? It's very simple. You just have to apply 5-10 sprays to each leg 1 hour before going to bed. Get your daily dose of vitamin D. You eat healthy, drink plenty of water every day, but you still experience cramps. Well, the experts say that this could be due to a shortage of vitamin D. And now you probably ask yourself, why? Here's what you need to know. Vitamin D plays a major role in the absorption of calcium that you get from the food you eat. If you don't have enough of this vitamin, then the calcium isn't properly absorbed. And calcium is an important electrolyte that helps balance fluid levels in the body. So the best and easiest way to get vitamin D is by going out and exposing your skin to the sun. But that isn't always possible depending on where you live. So if you can't get a lot of sun on your skin, then you should eat more mushrooms and seafood. You can also consider taking a vitamin D supplement. Do some stretching exercises. Well, yes, you should also know that leg cramps can be prevented by adding simple stretches. A simple stretching techniques will improve the blood flow in your legs, which helps transport oxygen and nutrients. You should know that one of the easiest stretches is to find a ledge and rest the ball of your foot on it while your heel is touching the floor. After that, slowly shift your weight towards the ledge. Imagine pressing the accelerator of your car. Note: make sure you stay in that for 2 seconds and then rest for 10 seconds. You should feel a good stretch in your leg muscles. You should repeat this stretch exercise 6 to 8 times on each foot. This exercise will stretch out your calves, which is the part of the leg where most people experience cramps. Just note that the ledge should not be too high off the ground to avoid unnecessary pressure on the calves. You can easily create this ledge using a pile of books. Electrolyte imbalance. Yes, that's true. The medical experts say that sometimes something as easy as drinking enough water can help prevent leg cramps. If that doesn't work for you, then it might be because of an electrolyte imbalance. Well, this means that you should definitely try this simple but effective homemade electrolyte drink. This electrolyte drink is very simple and easy to make. You just have to follow the simple instructions. Here's what you need to do. Simple electrolyte drink. This is very simple. You just have to combine 1 quart of water, 6 teaspoons of sugar, and 1/2 teaspoon of unionized sea salt. Note, if you want to please your taste buds, then you can substitute sugar with 1/4 cup of organic honey and reduce sea salt by 1/2. Then you should add juice of 1 lemon and 2 limes into this mixture. Make sure you drink this every day if you want to get the best results.